Hi there. In this video tutorial, we are going to cover HTML image maps. So whenever we use images in HTML, most of the time we use them as a display image. So what if we want to map a particular shape from the image? So we can display the name of that shape or redirect our users to a different page whenever they click on it. If you also want to do that, then this tutorial is for you. Now get started with the HTML syntax. Save your HTML file. Give it a name followed by the .html extension. First, we have to insert an image. For that, we have to use img or image tags. Now here, inside src attribute, we have to give our image file's path. So, if your image file and your HTML file is present at the same location, then write here your image file's name followed by the image extension. If you don't know about your image file's extension, then you have to right click on your image file, select properties, and note down your file's extension. Or if your image file and your HTML file is present at two different locations, then again you have to right click on your image file and select properties from there. Under the security tab, you can copy the full path. And paste here the copied path. Still not able to load the image, then you have to drag and drop your image file inside your web browser. And then copy the full path from the URL section. From there, you will get the same full image path, but with this file colon triple slashes, which will help your browser to load this file. Still, if you are not able to load your image, then make sure your browser can access that image file, or you can also move your image file to a different location like desktop. After successfully loading your image file, now we have to use map tags. Here, give it a name. And make sure to link your map with your image by using useMap attribute inside your img tag. And write your map name. Here, we have assigned a name for our map. And while using or linking our map, we have to insert hash before the map name. Next, we have to give the area coordinates of different shape from our image. First, write area tag inside HTML map tags. Here, we have to give our area shape name like rect for rectangle, circle for circle, poly for polygons accordingly. Here, we have to give coordinates. We need top left and bottom right coordinate to map a rectangle from our image. There are so many different ways to get coordinates from an image. For example, you can use MS Paint or any other image editing softwares like Photoshop. In this video, I will use MS Paint. Load your image here. Now, hover your mouse at the top left corner to get the first coordinate of your rectangle or square, it doesn't matter. After that, at the bottom left, you can see the coordinate. Now, we have to get the bottom right coordinate. Here, these are the top left and bottom right coordinate of our rectangle. Don't worry, later in this video I will show you a simpler way to get coordinates of different shapes like rectangle, circle, triangle, etc. For now, we need these two coordinates to map a rectangle. Make sure the shape is set to rectangle and our rectangle's top left and bottom right coordinates are correct. Now save your HTML file and refresh the browser. Here, as you can see, the area is clickable. Now we can also display the shape name on the mouse over. Just align a title to it. Now on hover, you can see the shape name. Next, we can redirect users to another page on a click. Here inside this href attribute, we have to give our page location, or we can also use online links. Save it and refresh the browser. Now I can click on it and it will redirect me to the given link. Still, if you are facing some problem while dealing with other shapes or with the rectangle, then you can use this link from my description, where you just need to choose your image, select coordinates, and you will have the auto-generated area tag with the correct coordinates. Just make sure to clear everything before switching between different shapes. For example, if I want to select this rectangle, then I will clear everything first. Then I will click on the top left corner and then the right bottom corner. Now here we can see the coordinates, and also you can copy the auto-generated area tag for our selected shape. If I want to get the coordinates for the circle, then clear everything first. Select the center of the circle and the radius of the circle. Here are my coordinates, and I can copy the auto-generated area tag for the circle. Now, if you have a shape like triangle or something more complicated, then you can use polygons. First, clear everything. Click each corner of the triangle. Now, down here, you can copy the auto-generated area tag for your triangle. Let's give them a title and a link. Save and refresh the browser. Now we can get the shape name. And also we can click on it. Mr. Lalit, thanks for the video idea, and everyone, thanks for watching this video. Have a great time.